Do you know how to get a DNA test while pregnant?
I assure you, the child you are carrying is yours, unless you think you were abducted by aliens.
I am not sure who the father is.
The adult DNA collection is simple enough. You and the purported fathers have to get cheek swaps.
And how do they get the baby's DNA before birth? I don't want to wait until delivery to determine paternity.
Your OBGYN can use amniocentesis to get DNA samples or get DNA samples of the surrounding membrane.
That sounds like it is risky to the baby.
Amnio is fairly routine to look for genetic abnormalities like Down syndrome. You can ask the OBGYN to get DNA samples for paternity testing at that time.
It's certainly better than sitting in the stirrups twice. I wish they could do it via blood test.
In the past year, there have been developments in tests of the mother's blood to identify fetal DNA, but it isn't proven, certain or even complete DNA.
I'd hope not. The kid is only supposed to be here temporarily.
Well, you do have to worry about him for another 18 years after birth.
I have to worry about who the father is to get child support while I'm pregnant and after the baby is born. I need to know who to put on the birth certificate.
If you put the wrong guy on, it is a legal mess to change. And if the wrong guy gets named, he could end up paying child support even if you prove the other guy is the father.
Really?
There are guys who were named fathers and paid child support for years after a DNA test proved they were the fathers, because judges said it was in the kid's best interest.
Or the mother's best financial interest.
Getting a DNA test before you have the baby is a good investment, from the guy's perspective.
I'm thinking more of my peace of mind.
So which guy do you really want to get out of your life?